producer.
My name is Thomas DeLonge, a better way of saying it now, and I play guitar and I sing for the band Boxcar Racer.
What's up, everybody? I'm Anthony from Boxcar, and come on in. This is the big house. This is where I work, and then come on.
My name is David Kennedy, and I play guitar for Boxcar Racer.
Hey, this is, and I am, Travis Parker, the drummer of Boxcar Racer.
Boxcar Racer was an idea that I've had for a few years. I just had these ideas in my head that I wanted to get out, and I wasn't quite sure how to do them and never really had the time to do them. The very first Boxcar Racer show was very odd because a lot of kids came there and I don't know what they are expecting, but they just stood there and they just stared. They didn't understand. They had no idea what this was. And I'm hoping the next Boxcar Racer show won't be like that now that people hear the music and the appropriate people will come to the show that really like the kind of music.
The first show in San Diego was at the Epicenter in like Mira Mesa. It's like North County kind of. And it was a bit nerve-wracking.
Butterflies, dude.
Butterflies?
Yeah. But I get them no matter what. But see, the difference between this show and regular shows is that these kids don't even know what they're coming here to hear. So, I don't know. It's not like they're just coming to see a band for the first time. You know, they have certain expectations. And I don't know if this is even going to... I like it.
When we got up on stage, it was weird because there was just kids all up on your grill, you know, just like, boom, like, you know, right then and there, I was just going, man, this is it.
I think it was fun though. It was a lot of fun to do something completely different than I've ever done and try and show people what it's like. There is a song that I wrote as one of the first songs for Boxcar Racer, because Boxcar Racer, believe it or not, was kind of meant to start out as an acoustic kind of emo core kind of thing.
I like the intimacy of the song.
It's kind of like a tearjerker song. Not to be like soft or feathery or sensitive or a butterfly, but it is, and I like it.
Oh no, it's super rad. It's super simple. It's just a drum roll throughout the whole thing, and just two acoustic guitars. It's really, really pretty.
It's the song when you start dating a girl, and it's fucking the most amazing time of your life. It goes like this.
The making of I Feel So. I don't know, I just wanted to do a video that was really simple that just kind of summed up what the band was all about, you know, musically and its aggressiveness, its aggressive nature. That sounds pretty fucked up. It's aggressive nature. But I mean, for real, it's more of a, it's a harder, darker thing. And so I thought the video should be that way. And I was concerned about grabbing any kind of camera guy or any kind of director and trusting them with what Boxcar Racer is, so I co-directed the video.
I Feel So for me was the first video that I had never experienced, you know, anything like that before in my life, you know, so I didn't even know what to expect.
My friends came down, they did a bunch of graffiti, it looked amazing.
Tape was the last one. Tom got sick because he drank a little bit too much wine.
Because I didn't know what to expect once they said, okay, rolling, and the camera, and then all of a sudden you're just supposed to start like moshing around.
Welcome to the Boxcar Racer video shoot. Second one. You know, the whole video is this emotional roller coaster ride.
This guy brings a band over to serenade a chick in the middle of the night and wakes up the whole neighborhood. We're just getting ready to start. Let's see if we can get an interview. Hello. Hello.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get an interview.
Why would you hit me in the nuts?
It didn't even hurt. Why would you do that to me? Care if I don't know what to say. Will you sleep tonight? Will you think of me?
I failed to read the whole treatment, so little did I know when I got there it would be raining. I drove down there. Suspended license in a car with no tags, no license plates, no insurance. Came and I played from about midnight till 7 in the morning and got rained on.
And there is, it had to be a love story video. I've always wanted to make a sad love story video, like I don't know, it's something very real, and something that you can totally relate to, and this is my opportunity to do it. I don't know what I want from Watch Parade, so I just want it to do really well, and I want people to like it.
I really love the music. I like the direction the music's going. I would be excited to record, to do another record.
I think Boxcar should put out one album, this one album that we just did. Every year, think of a new band name. Me and Tom regroup with Anthony and Dave, change names, maybe even change styles of music every year just to keep things interesting. That probably wouldn't be like very like business-minded thing to do.
Don't follow anybody, you know, just be yourself and do what you want to do, and don't let anybody tell you you're not going to do this, you're not going to do that. Follow your dreams and do what you want.
Useless, these white pills aren't kind. I've given a lot of thought on this 13-hour drive. I miss the grind in concrete where we sat past 8 or 9.
Dave, eat some good shit, dude. Eat some food, damn it. Quit eating the nuts and the yogurts and all that shit. Eat some real food.
Hey, there's no funny stuff in Boxcar.
The days have come and gone. Our lives went by so fast. I faintly remember breathing on your bedroom floor, where I laid and told you, but you swear you love me more. Do you care if I don't know what to say? Will you sleep tonight? Will you think of me? Will I shake this off, pretend it's all okay, that there's someone out there who feels just like me?
What you want to do, and don't let anybody tell you not. No, you're not going to do this. You're not going to do that. Yeah,